I really like this idea. There is a map of the tantra. Also, the meaning is beautiful. She had, I don't know in English, a salotto. Is their place, the salon, was the place where the women met the other women and you speak about. They started with the knowledge to find a way to have a place in the society. But I think also now is the same things. Only with the culture you can support the other women around the world, because culture gives you more opportunity. I choose also these unbelievable women that went around the world. Esploratrici, come si dice? Esploratrici. They dressed themselves like a man because it was dangerous to show that it was a woman. These women want to know more about the world and to improve their knowledge. Because knowledge gives you freedom. That's the real things.